Now we're going to see the chronic inflammatory demyelinization, the polyradiculopathy. This is like chronic Guillain-Barré. Just that the nadir of symptoms occur 8 weeks after the diarrhea or respiratory infection, as opposed to just 2 weeks. So this is chronic. And here, as opposed to Guillain-Barré, here the symptoms resolve with corticosteroids, as opposed to Guillain-Barré. But we need to rule out other causes, and so we will take a complete blood cell count, thyroid hormone, liver function test, hemoglobin, glycosylated hemoglobin. And if the corticosteroid does not work, we would give some immunosuppressors like mycophenolate or mofetil.